still out there, and he's definitely been a tough nut to crack.
No, he's been dominant all game long, and I think part of it is that he got himself a nice lead early on.
And this one is gone, a home run. So it's a solo shot to dead center, number 755, tying him with Hank Aaron. And it's a 5-3 game now.